Will you have any interesting demonstrations to get your points across to
Well, yes, I've got a demonstration with a bike, and I'm hoping to light some light bulbs or get some students to light some light bulbs by pedalling a bike and seeing how much energy they can produce.
So what's that in terms of power then? You can get off, thank you very much.
80 watts.
Yeah, 80 watts. So we can use power